Good morning all 6th class. Welcome back to today's session. Before going to take my class, actually every day I remind cleaning up ourselves. All of you keep in mind, tomorrow is a great day, make it use, stay at home, don't do anything. Please let the corona go away from our India. Before going to our session, let us see the symbol in your textbook. Think and ink. It's a general thing, you have to mind it. When you see there is a symbol in our studio, think and ink. There we have to think deep and ink. Here we have a topic called talk to your partner about your routine on a typical day in your life. Include the following. Talk to your partner about your routine on a typical day in your life. When the topic is chosen, then you can go back to your class or a tomorrow timetable. For example, we have every regular classes and you go back home and you may know, you may like to do or some you don't like to do. So when you want to do something, when you don't want to do, don't like to do, have a conversation with your partner. Here we can say, for example, my routine. What is the routine in the evening? Next step, what I like to do and what I don't like to do at home after going from the class. It is very easy to talk to your partner. For example, when you have a conversation along with your partner, you may raise different questions. What are they? For example, you. What time do you wake up in the morning? And what game do you like? Where is your sister? This kind of questions you may ask. Otherwise, are you going to tuition today? Or what are you going to do your homework? These questions you may ask your partner and you let you have a response. Let us see one example here. What time do you wake up in the morning? What is your response? When I have a question, what day do you wake up in the morning? What is your response? Immediately you say, I wake up at what time? At 6 a.m. and I brushed my teeth. You understand? You had a question, what time did you wake up in the morning? Then you say, I wake up at 6 a.m. and I brushed my teeth. In this sentence, you can find what is preferential phrase and noun phrase. For example, you see, at 6 a.m. At 6 a.m. is a preferential phrase. And you come back to the next sentence, I brushed my teeth. Verb and pronoun, and you can find in this sentence, my is a noun. Therefore, we can say noun phrase. Likewise, in the sentences, you can get noun, noun phrase, and preposition phrases. In think and ink, in this session, we have to ask your partner different questions. What you are going to do and what you don't like to do after going to school. And ask your partner and let you write wherever you find prepositions, you write P, and where you find noun phrase, you write NP. Then you can understand what is the noun phrase and prepositional phrases. Before getting to, let's have a few more examples in our, for example, So here to get a few more examples, you can get, go to Basilea. That's a better way to get more examples. For example, 9826 our code, use the code and we have a lot of examples and you can understand very easily. Next, let's recap. So what you have to recap is there are noun phrases and